What's up, everyone? Nick here from TFC, and today I'm going to talk about the Shama Warrior sandal. So I haven't done very many reviews, but once in a while you find a piece of footwear that you just find yourself wearing all the time, and I have a massive collection of footwear that I've been sent to test out and that I've wanted to try out of my own curiosity. But one of the pieces of footwear that I often bring with me on trips and that I often find myself just picking up and grabbing to use because they're so versatile, comfortable, and they seem to be really, really durable is this guy from Shama. So it's like a classic Huarache sandal. It's got a couple adjustment points, which I find is really nice to kind of tailor in the fit. And as it kind of expands or as you start using them, you're able to kind of fine tune that adjustment to whatever feels good to you. What do I use these for? I use them for actually everything, whether it's walking, running, outside, if I'm wearing something to protect my foot from damage, whether it's going on a hike on more aggressive surfaces. This guy is just super versatile. I also like it because you can get it wet and just kind of wash it. You know, if you go into mud, you wash it down with some water, you leave it to dry, and it's good as new. They've got this kind of, this is actually the cheapest model from them, and it's amazing. Super thin sole, really flexible. You can twist it, bend it. Your foot does everything it needs to as if it were barefoot, just with a thin protective layer under it. The footbed is actually pretty, very grippy when wet, so they've done something to put some sort of finish on the top surface so that it doesn't get super slippery when it gets wet. Super minimal, nothing cramping your toe box, so your foot can behave like a normal foot. Checks off all the boxes, including the value box. I'm not sure, I think these are about $80 US, but you know, I've had a couple pairs now and they've lasted me a year of like really heavy use, and yeah, just a really, really good piece of footwear. We have a discount code with them. It gives you 10% off if you use the code TFCTRIBE. And yeah, just I've just found that I don't promote anything that I don't personally find myself using on a frequent basis. And this is definitely one of those pieces of footwear. So try it out. Let your feet breathe. Let your feet be free. And if you want a really durable piece of footwear that's going to go the test of time, is going to last, and is going to be super versatile in how and when you use it, the Shama Warrior is just a really powerful offering. And anyway, I hope that was of value.